where His Royal Highness the Duke of York will read a message from his father, His Majesty King George V. 58 British colonies and dominions have taken part, making this the largest exhibition staged anywhere in the world.
Remember, sir, three flashes, then steady red means you're live.
Using the new invention of radio, the opening ceremony was the first time His Majesty the King addressed his subjects on the wireless.
Grrrr.